刺激。
Hi, today we're going to introduce Aquatab, the Eskimo ice cream. And Aquatab is an equivalent something mix. Although it contains much oil and fat, it's not as creamy as we think and not as smooth as the normal ice cream, but more like a concoction. Okay, people eat Aquatab in two situations. The first one is when a young hunter catch his first polar bear or seal, and her mother will make it for him. And the second is during special ceremonies. And during the ceremonies, people usually eat Aquatab with their community members.
And here is the ingredients of Aquatab. Because the weather in Alaska is very cold, so they add reindeer fat or tallow and sea oil. And they, and about their ice, they use the snow that just fallen. And they add fresh berries and brown fish. And we are going to introduce about the berries later. And the process is very simple. First, they boil the oil and reindeer fat together for 2 to 3 minutes. And then they take a bowl of snow and add the oil into that bowl. And they add the berries on the snow.
Well, the architect doesn't have an exact recipe, so the choice of berries would be different in different regions. But it is mainly blueberries or cranberries. And architect, they traditionally people don't add any sugar into architect, so the sweetness of this ice cream was totally provided by berries. And the choice of berries in making aquatab is a lifetime decision. If you are caught making more than one kind, you will lose all social standing.
Okay, there are some questions about aquatab. At first, the host might be shy to offer any of their food for fear of rejection. If you are a guest and offer some, at least try a small amount. And if you really cannot bring yourself to eat this unusual food, assemble the serving and find the oldest person in the room and offer the food to him or her. Okay. There are our references. Thank you.